Well, President Joe Biden is in California today touring recent wildfire damaged sites. The president will land in Sacramento around 2:15 and head to a briefing at the governor's Office of Emergency Services. He will then take an aerial tour to survey the communities hit hardest by the Caldor fire and discuss his administration's wildfire response proposal. President Biden will end the day in Long Beach, where he plans to rally with Governor Newsom against the recall election tonight. A location has not yet been announced for that rally.